Okay, so it's the night of the premiere. How are you feeling right now?
I feel awesome. I feel pretty awesome. No, I feel great. It's been a long time coming to finally have this night, and so I'm thrilled to be here and that it's actually happening. So now today's the first day I'm like, oh yeah, it's actually happening. It's coming out.
And have you seen the full movie yet?
Oh, I've seen it a bunch of times. We were still working on trying to get more jokes in even after it was shot. So yeah, I've seen it a bunch of times.
And what's something that sticks out to you every time you see it that just that makes you think this is so special of a film?
I think the music is amazing. Like, I think the arrangements and what the ladies did and the guys is so good. And I think there are certain scenes that I get emotional at when I watch because the music is very powerful, but then also who those people are and the story of what they're doing. I think it's really beautiful when I watch those particular scenes. And then there's something that I have to tell Anna Camp that there's something that Anna Camp says at the end of the movie that always, which it's a surprise to me. It wasn't my intention of how to read that particular line, but it's so good. Like, she gets really emotional and talks about her dad, and I need to tell her, like, you know, it gets me emotional. So, like, oh, thank you for making something on the page okay. Like, making something on the page great, much better than what I had anticipated.
Yeah, and so what was your inspiration for writing this? How did this come about?
Like, you know, I wrote on 30 Rock for 6 years. I'm now a new girl.
Yeah.
And, but at 30 Rock, one of the characters, Tooper, it was in an acapella group, and I thought that was super funny, and my boss, Robert Carlack, said, that's a real world, like, that's a thing. Then they go on competitions, and I literally said in the room, someone needs to write a movie about that. But I didn't know, I didn't have time to do any of the research, and then Vicki Rapkin wrote this book, and Liz Banks called me and said, like, there's a book coming out, let's try to get the rights to this, and, you know, and make this acapella movie. So that's kind of how it went down. Luckily, Elizabeth and Max Handelman found the book, because otherwise I would have not known anything I was writing about.
Yeah. Right, right. Yeah. And so how is it writing with music involved as well? Like, how is piecing that all together?
Yeah, it was very, I thought the music people were so great, but I put in placeholders throughout the script of, like, the feeling I wanted in each scene, and then they, because they're geniuses, they were like, that song's kind of lame, okay? Like, here's a better song. I was like, oh, yeah, but at least I had, like, Please Don't Stop the Music, or Don't Stop the Music has been in the first draft and is the actual opening of the movie, so I got one song in there, though. That and Party in the USA were, like, my two that I really wanted to have in the movie.
Awesome. Well, enjoy your night, and have so much fun.
Thank you so much. Oh, yeah.